We know slick, shady John Hickenlooper broke ethics laws and took millions in secretive donations. But Colorado's shadiest politician is a tax cheat, too. The IRS caught Hickenlooper red-handed in a complex scheme to dodge taxes. Shady John had to pay over $50,000 in back taxes. Political flim-flam artist, ethics lawbreaker, tax dodger extraordinaire. With slick, shady John Hickenlooper, the corruption never ends. NRSC is responsible for the content of this advertising.